Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to make a page border in Microsoft Word. So by the end of this video, you should be able to have a document that has a border like this around the entire document.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft Word, and once I launch Word, I'm going to go right here to blank document. And I can see that I have a new page right here in Microsoft Word. In order to insert my borders, I'm going to go up to the design ribbon right here. And then I'm going to go over here to page borders. And once this window comes up, there's an option down here called art. And if I select this down arrow, I can see that I have lots of options that I can insert for my page border. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. But since it's summertime, let's do the ice cream cone one and then click OK. And I can see that Word has now put a border around my entire page. And if I'm creating an invite, I can just start typing, "You are invited." And I can go forward with typing up an invitation or whatever else I would like to do with this document. We go into this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.